like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to... Shit.
Hold it.
Are meant something.
Hold it. Hot damn tamale.
When the pilot told us in 13 minutes he would drop us at the terminal gate. The swing low chariot come down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. You cut your engines and cool your wings and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater 410-09. Tell the folks back home, it's the promise and calling and the motherfuckers on the line.
Oh, shit, man. Blue snot all over my nose. Son of a bitch.
I'd fly to the top of a mountain. Yes, I would. And corn. Hold a man in the moon. Very cool. Well, I'd fly to the top of a mountain. Yes, I would. I'd call old man in the moon. Yes, I would. I ain't got long to stay here. Oh, shit.
Well, I'm a U.S.
I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my mess. For the last 3 weeks you've been hot on her trail. You've been kind of upset with this U.S. mayor. You touch her once with your greasy hand, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I brought on her. Oh, you fucked up for U.S. mayor, man.
Could you do two more like that, Elvis, and we'll have a complete party album? We need two more sides.
Girl, you're starting to criticize every little thing I do. It makes me just feel like shitting, baby. Oh, I feel like quitting. Oh, 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 oh.
No, I have to just...
Big old big fucking ending, man.
I'll take a piss in every fountain, say a prayer that you'll return. Minutes I'll be counting, may the fire of love still burn. I'll make a wish in every fountain, say a prayer that you'll return. Minutes I'll be counting, may the fire of shit still burn. I'll be your picture.
I'm going back down to Memphis. I'm gonna start driving that motherfucking truck again. I said I'm going back down home down to Memphis. I'm gonna start driving that goddamn truck again. Well, old
Joe, Charlie, and Richard gonna starve to death. Yeah, Sonny will be in the pen. That's why I'm like a stranger. Like a stranger in my own hometown. I'm like a stranger. Like a stranger in my own hometown. All them cocksuckers stop being friendly. Ah, but you can't keep a heart put down. No, you can't keep it down. Cause every time I cry, I know I beat my little children. So I wonder, would it be the same tonight?
Thank you.
unless you want to deal with me. I got my mojo working, but just don't work on you. Well, you might, all mine, no matter what you do. Yeah, I got my mojo working. I got my mojo working. I got my mojo working, but it just don't work on you. Sweetie, she can be motherfucking up. You belong to me and my mojo working. Just don't work on you. Well, you might all mine, no matter what you do. One time. Just don't work on me. You can be hands off of her unless you want me. I'll get your hands off of her. She don't belong to me. Yeah. Well, you might, oh, might, no matter what you do. Yeah, I got my mojo working. I got my mojo working. I got my mojo working.
I had a request. Someone asked me to do American Trilogy, so we're going to do that. I love you too, sweetheart. Well, I don't take that for granted, though. I love you. Fuck you.
Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
I don't pay attention to rumors. I don't pay attention to movie magazines. They don't read them because they're all junk. I don't mean to put anybody's job down. I'm talking about they have a job to do, and they got to write something. So if they don't know anything, they make it up, you know. So in my case, they make it up. But I hear rumors flying around. I got sick in the hospital. Well, I was, you know, in this day and time, you can't even get sick. You are strung out. Oh, by God, I'll tell you something, friend. I have never been strung out in my life, except on music. When I got sick in the hotel, I got sick here that one night. I had 102 temperature. They wouldn't let me perform. From three different sources, I heard I was strung out on heroin. I swear to God, hotel employees, Jack, bellboys, freaks that carry your luggage up to the room, people working around, you know, talking, maids. And I was sick. I was, you know, I was getting, had a doctor, had the flu, and I met over one day. But all across this town, strung out. So I told him earlier, and don't you get offended, ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking to somebody else. If I find or hear the individual that has said that about me, I'm going to break your goddamn neck, you son of a bitch. That is dangerous. That is damaging to myself, to my little daughter, to my father, to my friends, my doctor, to everybody in my relationship with you, A relationship with a film estate, it is dangerous. I will pull your goddamn tongue out by the roots. Thank you very much.
Are you sorry we drifted apart? Do the chairs in your parlor? Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Good grief, what's the words of that song? What?
Does your memory stray? Does your memory stray to a bright summer?
I can't hear you, honey.
Does your memory stray?
Does yours?
No. That's yours, dude.
Cute. Cute as hell. Okay. You believe that? I mean, just a complete mental block. I want to sing it about 9. I love you too, dear. Thank you very much. Try it again. Are you lonesome? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? You gaze at your doorstep and picture me there. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome? I wonder if you're lonesome. You know, someone said, the world's a stage and each must play a part. If I had me playing in love with you as long as you are. I loved your first glance. Not you, Charlie, you fool. Then came act two. You seemed to change. You acted strange. Honey, you lied when you said you love me. Oh God, help me. Anyway, now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness. And if you won't come back to me, I hope they bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? Thank you very much. Okay.